Disney Legacy. We're here with our Sims, and I know it's been a really long time since I've uploaded a video. I have perfect explanation, so I'm gonna give it to you real quick. I know that, like, some people probably don't watch this and they won't hear it, but whatever. So I've officially got my new computer, and I installed my Sims games into it. I gave it some time to make sure that it was going to work for the fact that, you know, I don't want to try and record and then a week later things go wrong. So I gave it a while before I did. I've played Sims 3 quite a bit on my game or my system, and it's running really well. I really enjoy it. Now, I don't have a lot of the custom content and things that I had before because I just didn't want to go down and go ahead and download them. I just don't think it's necessary. What we've got is what we've got, and we'll go from there. Also, for the last 4 days, I've been out of work. I'm really sick. I've been running a fever of like 101 to 103 and coughing, and my voice was gone. I had a sore throat. I just felt like poo. So for the last couple of days, I've really wanted to like record and stream, but I just haven't felt up to it. Tonight, I'm going to try and record because I work the next 2 days. So I'm going to try and record for you guys and have some videos for you, which I hope you guys will enjoy, and I hope I don't sound like poo. If I do, I apologize. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into this. So I was looking at the rules for this, and I was looking at what we need to do. Now, because Diana was our first ever child that we had, I should have technically went with the theme of the next story and like just named her for whatever the next story was going to be, but we went with Diana, and you know, we got our Princess Diana, and that is adorable. I enjoy having her. Yes, we have Woody and we have Jesse. That just kind of goes into the next generation, I guess, per se. But Diana is going to be the one that we're going to follow because you guys think that would be the most fair of me to allow her to be it. And, you know, it's not her fault that we named her, I named her, like, you know, an idiot when it happened. But so for the next generation, if you guys haven't figured it out, it's Toy Story, and so she needs to have her imaginary friend come real. So the only way for us to do that is to set him on the floor and let him become real. Hopefully it'll happen. I think it will. I'm pretty sure has a pretty good relationship with the doll. I don't really know because, like I've said, it's been a while since I've played this. So I'm not 100% like what's going down. Hopefully she has a good relationship with this, because if not, then we're going to have to, if her doll doesn't become real, no, don't play with him. You're supposed to let him become real. Like, just relax for a second. Is he not going to become real? Did we not allow her to play with him enough? See, that's the thing that I'm scared about, is that we didn't allow her to play with him enough, and so he can't become real now. And if that's the case, it's a good thing that we have, like, backups, kind of, because we don't want a problem. And it sucks that Diana's not going to be able to become that because of my mistake, personally. So, if you guys find it unfair that her doll's not coming real, I apologize. I don't really know what to do to fix that. So, what we'll have to do is, I'll leave it up to you guys. You guys leave in the comment section below what you guys want to do. Diana's toy doesn't seem to be coming real, and she has to have it become real. And the only way for you to turn it into a human is for it to become real or into an imaginary friend. And so since hers isn't becoming an imaginary friend, we can just technically go with Woody or Jesse. It's up to you guys what you guys want to do. I mean, I don't really know. But I'm just saying, like, that is an option if we want to go ahead and try and just work it out that way. I mean, it is my fault, and I will take 100% of the blame because I didn't let her play with the doll enough when she was a child or a toddler. But, you know, I wasn't thinking about it in that aspect. So, I don't know. You guys let me know what you guys want to do, and we'll do it. I don't know what he's doing, but I think this baby needs some attention, so let's just go ahead and, I know she's sleeping, but let's go ahead and just take care of her needs, But we don't worry about it anymore. Like, Cinderella still looks like Cinderella, you know, and Prince Charming obviously still looks like Prince Charming. And then, I mean, I think Diana's hair is different. I can't, I honestly can't remember though. I can't remember if she had a different hairstyle or not. But, like, all my mods and stuff should be his, so she should still have her job, which she does. He should still be in his job, which he is. He does need to get his musical skill up. Put Jesse back in there. I do believe it is the baby's birthdays today. That might also be a factor, as I didn't put it down like right away, like straight away. So maybe that's a reason why it didn't become real. I have honestly no idea. But I'm gonna let her come up here and play with the blocks and pom pom. Why don't you go ahead and use the bathroom real quick? You need some sleep, so. Actually, you need some food. Let's go ahead and let you eat. And you need to destroy something and eat something. That should work. You're not really in charge of the hallway. That's fine.
Right.
So we're just gonna chill for a little while. I really like this house. I think I say it all the time, but I really do. It's probably one of my favorite households for my LPs. No. Oh, okay. Can she not do it because there's like laundry in this or something? Get the clean laundry. Stop doing that. Get the clean laundry. And then we'll move the clothes to the dryer, and then we'll do laundry. That way we get that done. That's the only thing annoying about this is, like, when you tell them to clean the house, that's kind of what they do. They just kind of, like, try to do it the easy and quick way, and if something kind of gets in their way, they can't do it. So it's really kind of annoying. It's the whole duty. You know, it's, we don't do socialism. Change the dirty diaper. Go ahead and give him another bottle. Go ahead and snuggle. And play with. Okay. Like Lion King moment at this for a second. Alright. I do want you to continue cleaning the house though, because we're working on it. Wait. Wait, you didn't move this. Hold up. Move this close to the dryer. What is this, among friends? Yeah. And I'm not gonna throw a birthday for the twins, just because it's gonna be too much to try and get them to the cake in time. So what I'm instead gonna do is I'm just gonna kind of, like, let it go. Let it go. Whenever it happens, it happens. Alright, put the baby back in the crib. Why don't you go ahead and use it after? Did I tell him to use it? What happened? Alright, use this. Oh, they got a new baby. Well, those birds are flying. That's cute. I don't think I've ever really seen that before. I am going to go ahead and let you get the mail and accept gifts from a friend. And at some point soon, we are going to have dinner. Because I'm sure Diana is getting hungry. And she's getting pretty hungry. And it looks like she's done with this. Is she done with this? Yes. Alright. So it looks like she's done with this and this. So there's nothing we need to be doing there. What's going on, Pom Pom? Is Pom Pom dying? What's going on? Oh, it's Pom Pom's birthday.
Aww, wee boo noo boo.
I didn't realize Pom Pom was aging up today. Does that mean Pom Pom's getting older? Hold up. Whoa. Getting thrown around. Oh, Pom Pom's an elder. Oh. Alright, well, here goes Woody. Woody's aging up. So happy birthday, Woody. Sparkle in turn, my friend. Sparkle and turn. Jesus. Alright, what color hair is he gonna have? Dad's or mom? Dad. I love how you two are not even paying attention to the children aging up in this room. What are you doing? Be sniffed. Jeez. A shy kiss? When is this baby aging? Hello? never? Never. I bet he's not aging. Alright, let's go ahead and, come here. Yeah, change your appearance. Guys, we have a situation. Baby's not aging. What I can do is I can kind of force it here. I will force this baby to age so that they're still twins. It's under basic. Nope. It's under intermediate. There we go. Yes. Alright. It is gonna kick us in here real quick. I'm just gonna give him a hairstyle or like look at him closer up. Hopefully the music isn't too loud because ugh. Oh, he's so cute. Alright, I'm just gonna give him, let's see. He definitely has dad's hair color, but I'm gonna go with that. I'm not gonna do makeup. Eyebrows are fine, and he is adorable. He's got bright blue eyes. I think he gets the blue eyes from mom, though. I think Cinderella has blue eyes. So, that's sweet. I'm not gonna do clothes on camera just for the fact that that is not a make or break situation. Alright, what do you wanna do? You wanna teach Woody to walk? We can do that. Alright, here we go. This baby's aging up now. And that hygiene is just pitiful. Poor kid. Yeah. Really needs like a bath or diaper change at least. No. Are you putting him in the crib? I was gonna have you potty train him real quick. Alright, fine. Alright. Aw, Jesse got mom's hair colors. That's cute. At least we finally got someone with mom's hair color, and she looks adorable. Just saying. Adorbs. Alright. Change your appearance real quick. I'm just gonna give her a hairstyle as well. And while they're all working on this, let's go ahead and open this up. What do we got in here? Ratatouille. Oh. Well, we're not getting that Ratatouille right now. Going into Greatest Sim. Getting it done. Oh, she's cute. I kind of like the hairstyle the way it is, but I don't like the red bows. I don't know. I don't know if it's her favorite color or not. Oh, she's so cute. All right, this isn't the one I want, though. I want without accessories. See, I do have some of the custom content in here. It's just what was in my mods folder. I'm going to go with this one. I think this is, like, something. And she's got blue eyes, too, so definitely, definitely a dominant thing. Whoever has those blue eyes is the dominant of those of that gene, pretty much. I don't know if I don't know if Diana has them or not, but we can look in a second. We can look at her. I might give her a different hairstyle just because her hair is Alright, I am gonna have you go ahead and you are the household citizen. I don't know what you're doing with this child, but please leave her be. Yeah, play with your doll. Play with your doll. That's a good idea. I'm gonna try and make sure every morning and every night that the kids get to play with their dolls. Hopefully we have enough time to do what we gotta do with them if I do that, but I don't know. I can only hope. Where are you? What's the matter? You gotta move to this side, baby. I don't put it away. Eat it. What's the attitude?
Anyway.
Like, Lava! She's just trying to get around the table so that she can eat with you guys. Chillax, Sophie. Alright, I will move the food. So, if you guys don't know this little cheat, kinda, if they put their food down after they've stomped their feet, you can go into buy mode and move it, put it in front of wherever they're going to sit, and they'll move right in and eat. Like, nothing ever happened. It's like a miracle happening. Didn't you tell her to go take care of the mail? I swore I did. What is wrong with you?
So what's it?
Your bed's upstairs, crazy. Right here, go to sleep. That's what you need. You want a sniffer? That's fine. You do need to scratch. Don't do that. And then you can go to bed too. I don't know what time it is, but these animals. Oh my god, it's 11:30. Alright, well. Now I know. Will you just answer the phone or something? Jeez. I can't take it no longer. Alright, what's going down in this? You want to become good friends with someone? Yeah, we can talk. Alright, well, when you're done talking, come on up here and go to bed. Are you doing what I told you? Yes. Yes. Okay. Can you please put Jesse in her crib? Are you done cleaning for today? What do you clean? Oh, you.
It was a Gibbsy roll. Thurza. It's a holla balla.
Right. No, no, no. You're going to bed. You're going to bed. It is midnight now. Go to bed. Good night, child.
Oh,
sleep
it's
tight.
Yet. Uh-huh.
Have a great night. I'm going to give you back your doll because it's not coming real. I don't know if there's a way to do it. If I reset him, will he become real? I don't think so. With her as well. So, I don't know. Woody's just knocked out. He like, deuces, this day is over.
Wog cert begazzle.
Yes, in 17 hours. So, you can't stay up all night talking to this person. Oh, someone's getting pretty old. Did you just clean that? Or did you use it? I'm so confused. Could you please hurry up with this? You're taking forever. Alright, maybe he should put her in the bed.
Penelope.
Is she really upset? Yeah, she is really upset. Come on. Hold up. Hold up. You're gonna do it. Alright, put Jesse in the crib, please. And then you can go to bed. That way she doesn't have to wait for mom, because mom's gonna take quadrillion years just trying to clean this house. I don't know what's going on with her and why is this taking so long. We really don't even have that much going down in this house, but obviously we do. I don't know. Enrique's got his penis up. I don't even know who that is. Alright. What do we got? Is that closed? That's it? Oh my goodness, girlfriend. Why you got all these toys in your inventory? Put these on the floor for the kids. Like, chillax. You don't need all these. Give the child the toys. He's trying to hoard toys. Okay, Don Lothario, spending money. Like, I swear, any game that he's in, he's spending money. It doesn't matter if it's Sims 4, Sims 3, or Sims 1, or Sims 2, he's spending money. Getting himself in trouble. That's pretty much what he does. Are you actually doing the laundry? Oh my gosh. I thought you already did laundry earlier, so I didn't think you were going to be able to do this, but okay. Oh, the only thing she has to do on her days is literally work on the house. That's her thing. Like, and it takes forever. I don't know why, but this job is really hard to do. Why do I hear, like, Tiberium? Do we have Tiberium somewhere? I'm just not knowing about it. We could be, like, racking in the dough if I... Do we really? I'm so confused. Is that on our roof? Holy bejesus, we got Tiberium. Okay, well, we need to consign that. To make some money for this household because we're supposed to be rich and we are like broke. Cassandra got a new house. Well, good for her. At least she can afford something. I can't really afford anything at this point. Are you done cleaning? I feel like this house is never ending. More laundry? Okay, not stop it with the laundry. Like, that's just too much. That's just too much. Too much laundry. Go to bed. Go to bed. I don't even care. IDK. Why did it say IDK? That makes no sense. It should be IDC. Anyways. Moving on. 12 vehicles have been removed. Well, that's good to know. Alright. When he gets up, let's go ahead and have him use. Shower. When she gets up, she can use and take a bath. Why is this time not speeding up? That's annoying. Use. Shower. Kids are sleeping. You're sleeping. You're sleeping. It's because you're not sleeping. Come up here and sleep, please. Come on, Pom Pom. Don't let me down, man. Come on. Mom's like, I'm trying not to. Mercedes has decided her current home just wasn't cutting it and is moving into a new home. Man. All these people with all this money to spend just on a house that they probably don't even need, and we can't even afford to buy our kids furniture for when they become a child. So, priorities, you know, I think we're in the right here, and I mean, I guess if they have the money, then, you know, so be it. But I wish I had that kind of money. I will when I sell that Tiberium. We're going to put it on consignment today before 7 o'clock. Somebody is going over and taking it. I don't even care who it is. But it's happening. Alright, I think the first person to be up is going to be Woody. And he's going to be up in just a little bit. So I'm probably going to wake Cinderella up to take care of him. Just because if he needs to be taken care of, it's kind of part of her job. So you're going to go ahead and get up. I know she's not fully slept. She could take a nap or go back to sleep if she needs be. Alright, Jessie's up as well. That's fine. What I'm going to have her do is I'm going to have her change his diaper. You are going to change his outfit to his everyday. Not that it really matters because I haven't said it. You're going to attack him with the claw. You're going to toss him in the air. You're going to tickle him. And you're going to snuggle him. And then, how many high chairs do we have? Do we have enough for all these kids? We just have one. So, I'm going to have you do nothing. Oh wait, he's just about up. When he's done, he's going to take care of her then. Change her diaper. Change her outfit. I don't know why that matters. Tackle the claw. I guess because, like, everybody needs to get kids out of bed and change their outfits into, like, their daily clothes. Even knowing the child probably doesn't wear the clothes most of the day because they probably, like, pee on themselves or puke on themselves or whatever. But, I did tickle twice. That's not what I meant to do. We need to snuggle her. She's really hungry. Snuggle. And then. You are gonna feed him in the high chair. And I'm gonna have you do the same. I do need to buy another high chair though. And honestly, I don't know where I'm gonna put it. Where am I gonna put this high chair? I guess they're gonna have to share. Wow, he's done at the same time she is, but she was upstairs. Oh, so she took a bath and he took a shower. That's a good thing. Well, child, I can't take care of you unless you, like, help me take care of you. Oh,
Phoebe loves you.
Howdy, Chandra.
I will probably let her take a nap or something. That's a little bit much, buddy. A little bit much. Alright, I think for breakfast, I'm just gonna let her grab something. Go ahead and eat some of the vanilla muffins that you made. You gotta feel proud about what you made for, you know, breakfast for yourself. Alright, you're gonna go here. I know she's really hungry and she's the one that really wants the food, but this is kind of how it goes. Okay, she's not getting a vanilla muffin. Never mind, she's eating at school. It's a good thing she's not, like, starving to death, because that would be sad. Alright, I think I'm gonna move that cat food that the dog is eating. Seriously? Like, I know it doesn't really matter, but in my mind, it does. Alright, you're going to actually clean up that bad food, and then eat the vanilla muffin.
She's still going.
No, you're going to pick her right back up.
Body call.
You guys fed at least, so you guys can take care of the kids. Cinderella, when you're done, I want you to pick up Woody. And did we have a potty out for the children? I thought we did. Where is it? Where did we potty train Diana? We didn't. We didn't potty train Diana? What the heck? I feel like this is a lie. Oh yeah, over here. You are going to potty train, not Jesse. Please pick up that child. We need another potty and everything. When you have twins, you need to double up. Okay, I want you. I want you to potty train Woody.
Hey.
Okay, I'm gonna have you clean the house. Excuse me. Sure.
It's her B-Zay.
Alright, she should be new. New friends.
Shamodita.
Alright, we potty train him. And then
Desno.
When he's
Desno
done,
Barchnia.
I want him to come on right over here. And for a little bit, I'm gonna let him play with his doll.
With Bogasurk,
are fighting?
Obsolete. The Bob's are.
You need to destroy some things. Why don't you go ahead and do this? And you're actually pretty good. You want to chase a ball? Why don't you chase this ball? Where'd it go? Where'd that ball go? Didn't we have a ball? Maybe we didn't. I don't know. I thought we did. Alright, you are going to potty train Jesse. Please, and thank you. And I am going to have you go ahead. Why do you have a rainbow jet?
Hibernation.
Alright, play with Patches, and we're going to name Patches. Give Patches a new name. We're going to give it a girl's name. We're going to name her, I really can't think of anything. Only thing I can think of is Jesse, which is horrible because it's his sister's name. Let's go with Sandy. There we go. I know it's not a Toy Story name.
How does she?
That's okay. We don't even know that's who we're going with. I'm gonna name her a boy name. I'm gonna name it Sid. I know that's from Toy Story. So that kind of makes sense with the storyline. Did she already pee herself? She did. Okay.
Or
when
King
you're done,
Dampromer.
You're gonna Dampromer? Need to go ahead and change her dirty diaper. And then, since she's already played with her doll a little bit more than he has, I'm gonna have you teach her to walk. And Cinderella, Actually, I'm not. I'm gonna let her play with the doll. You're gonna get the clean laundry. And you're gonna do this with Noelle so she can do that. He's taking quite the liking to Sandy. Woody Charming would continue to build his relationship with Sandy if he likes it. Okay. So, that's gonna work in our favor. And we're not gonna have to worry about anything. So, that's good. She's still trying to clean this laundry. That's the problem. She'll just sit there in an eternal loop, I think, and continually try. You know what we could do to kind of fix this? We can get her a hamper. Maybe that'll fix the problem of the eternal loop. So, I think we're going to do that. We're going to grab a hamper for her. And their room is very, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's very, like, fashion-y. Does that make any sense? I don't think that makes any sense. Their bathroom is already pretty cluttered. Alright, let's go with that. Hopefully that'll help, and she can put it in there, and then it won't be a big problem all the time. Alright, there we go. That seemed to help the situation, so he doesn't need to do this. Alright, change her. And then I'm gonna have you work on her learning to walk. Actually, what I can do, is use some premium content items. Let's go with a walker. We'll go with this walker here. And just for now, let's move this aside. I'm gonna put it back here. We can always put it back, but I wanna grab this. Okay, maybe that wouldn't work. Never mind. Undo. Actually, you know where we can put it? Oops, not that far up. We can put it right in this room. I do need to put some lights on in here, because they don't actually have any lights in this room. So let's go ahead and purchase a light for in here. There we go. Alright, so now we can teach them to walk and talk a lot faster. And then we can spend the rest of the time working on the dolls, which will be great. So go ahead and put Jesse in the walker, please. And then I'm going to have you go ahead and you're going to pay the bills. Get the mail and accept a gift from a friend. And how soon do you have to work? 5 hours? Right. Then you're going to just play alone.
Oh,
and
God.
That should help us out a little bit. She met you broke.
Oh, you good.
I did tell you not to teach her because she can do it herself. And while she's in the walker, I'll have him just playing with the doll. And then we'll swap them out and
see the Kwanguse. Kwanguse. Abuta. Abuta. Deguna. Duwagale.
Give a friendly introduction to Penny. I would rather you teach Jesse to walk. I hope it works if they use this. I don't know if it will. That's the only thing. Alright. What are you gonna do? Check out the new objects? No, you're not. You're gonna go over here and you're gonna get the clean laundry. Did he not do what I told him to do? No. Jerk. Fine. Alright, so let's grab these gifts real quick. He doesn't want to listen to me. He is just protesting to the extreme. You're gonna listen to me, man. You're gonna listen. Alright, what did we get? Some smelted metal. Oh, so we gotta take those down too. Okay, perfect, because that's actually gonna work out in our favor. Alright, the first one is from Nilo-san. It says, I hope this helps. Oh, but Hyper Baby. Okay, never mind. It's from Fahad182002. It's a message from the game. Gonna go ahead and take it here. We just got a portable fire pit. Thank you so much for that. Let me go ahead and send you back a gift. And thanks for, oh god. For the fire pit for prints in my Disney Legacy Challenge LP. So this brace that I'm wearing on my wrist, because it's like so screwed up, makes it very hard for me to type because it gets in the way. So if I type slow, I do apologize. The next one is from Nina86. It says, thanks for the radio. You're very welcome. And thank you for the Modern Market. I can send back a gift. So let's go ahead and this up here for you. And instead of fire pit, let's go ahead and put orchid. There we go. Thank you so much. The next one is from Izzy Wizzy Bear. It says, thanks so much for the toy pirate chest. You're very welcome. And thank you for 750 simoleons. That is actually perfect. So thank you so much. This family is actually the people who actually need the money. Some of my LPs need it. Some of them don't. It's just going to be a guessing game, kind of. Oh, that's all I meant to do. Okay. 750. That'll work. There we go. Alright, the next one is from MC Bella LP Sims. It says, hope it's something that helps out your household. And, alright, thank you so much for blossoming sunflower vase. Thank you so much. You can always use those to decorate around your house. So thank you so much. Let me go ahead and send you back a gift. Put sunflower. There we go. Alright, so I've already taken one from Izzy Wizzy. So the next one is from Dina08. It says, the message from the game. Gonna go ahead and take it here. Thank you so much. And let me go ahead and send you back a gift as well. And I'm just gonna put Vine. So I hope you know what I'm talking about. But I think there's an F in front of Vine. Alright, there we go, and that'll be it. Thank you for sending me all of your gifts, by the way. So, he's going to go ahead and work on this. I do have something else I need him to do before he goes to work, but we've got some points, which is good. What I'm going to do is I am going to set him up for what I need him to do before he goes to work. So, because these are done, and we've got them grown. I'm gonna have him take them over before he goes to work. What time does he work? Just in a couple of hours. So at 2 o'clock, in just a couple minutes, I am gonna have him I'm gonna have him go ahead and go over to the consignment store and consign these and then head to work. So it is just about 2 o'clock now. Let's see, where's the consignment store here? I know they have one. It's here. Alright, you're gonna go here. I'm gonna stop playing that. And we're gonna go with you real quick. I'm gonna let you go ahead. Yeah, you go ahead and sleep. I'm gonna tell her what she needs to do. Now that she's in the baby walker, put in there and don't walk. Like a champ, see that? And he's still playing with his doll, so that'll work. So I do need you guys to let me know, like I said, in the comment section below, what you guys want to do about the whole fact that Diana's doll doesn't work. It doesn't turn into a real sim. You know what it might be? We changed save games. That might have done it. I don't know how old she was when we changed. But that might have knocked out the relationship she had with the doll, thinking about it now. So, if that's the fact, we won't be changing again, so. If that's the fact, then as long as we don't change save games, one of these two should have it. So you guys want to let me know what you guys want to do. These was
Pabago. Lorgo? Porygog.
Gargle. Sign this, and then I'm going to send you to work, and then I'm gonna end this LP because I am way over my time. Alright, go ahead and consign. Is there anything we wanna buy? I don't really think so. I don't think we really need any of this, so I'm gonna say no. And then Jesse, you can do that. Why don't you go ahead and go to work, and I'll have you start meeting your musicians. And let's see, what's she up to? She's sleeping, so we're gonna leave her taking a nap, a little bit of a snooze. She did get up really early today. Diana is at her after-school activity. He is playing with his doll, and she is learning to walk. Oh, she's done? She already learned how to walk? I guess so. Alright, well that is going to do it for this LP. So if you guys enjoyed it, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. In the description below there always is the donation link if you'd like to donate to the channel, along with all of my social media links. So if you'd like to check those out, that would be awesome as well. And I will talk to you guys in my very next one. Thanks very much.